There's one right there. There's one right there. Watch this.
Hey, did you pick up that pistol that we dropped?
Nope.
I can't find it.
So tonight we're just down at the river, and I try and catch a slimy eel and cook it up. We'll show you a quick way to get some slime off it for the people that don't like the slime on there. But yeah, got to catch one first, so get the lines in the water and
I'll catch one.
Yeah, and then see what happens. So all we're using for bait is a little bit of venison. Because it's red meat. Usually the best meat for the eels that I've found is birds. Either duck, magpie, pretty good. But tonight we're just using a bit of venison, because that's what we have. So give that a whirl. Should be tasty for them. Little one, eh?
Yeah.
Oh boy. I know. Throw him again. Indeed. Okay, want to hold it up?
It's covered in leaves.
How's that?
That's good. Small one. Probably the smallest I've caught.
One or two. It's actually not too bad.
Really?
Could do with some salt. Definitely do with some salt. Never will. I prefer it smoked though. I'm gonna have to catch another one and take it home and smoke it.
Without bones in it.
This one. All fussy pants. Man, can't do anything right. Too dirty, it's got bones in it. There's slime on it. Oh.
Tastes nice though.
I'll eat it. Catch another one, take it home and smoke it, I think, though. Smoke deal's way better. What do you reckon?
Yeah, for a smoke.
What do you reckon?
You wanna try some?